Des at King of the Pit TV signing in. We're listening to a Day to Remember's record and their name was Treason from start to finish. I'm not going to lie, I'm kind of enjoying it. This is more nostalgic to me than though at this moment in time. Very reminiscent of a particular time in alternate music. This one's entitled Casablanca Sucked Anyways, which is like one of the most seen Queen titles I've ever heard. Let's do it. Okay, so we're starting off with a guest feature from Elton John. She makes me happy. She sparks a light inside. Yes, come on now. Brutality. Great harmonies. That's quite a sloppy intro to that breakdown. Let's go back to just listen to that again. No tension, no build up whatsoever. Just a floppy, soggy breakdown there. You make me sick. Every move you make. That's nice. When will you find your place in this world? Quality. I think the highlight of this act is the verging on emo vocal. That vocal harmonies are really good, and the frontman has, if not the frontman and the backing vocalist, if there is one, has a great variety and spectrum of sound and value. Yeah, really good, really good. Let's move on, which is track number 6, You Should Have Killed Me When You Had the Chance. Right. But so far, so good. You know, I wanna hear the real breakdowns, though. I think we heard one in Heartless, which was nice. I like to hear the build-ups, big tension. I want to hear a top 10 breakdown compilation style breakdown, all right?